Hello, my name is Suwin and I am 7 years old. The Proposed to in Life is a very good book. It is a good book because it gives you a lot of information. I would like to dedicate it to Christians all over the world. Before I read this book, I had a struggle with my life. People were a little harsh at times and I was mad and sad some days. I didn't know my talent too. Then when I read it, I had new self-confidence. It gave me help on how to believe in Jesus and to love others. I thought it was a fabulous book. When I finished this book, I had a whole new life in me. I felt so joyful. I realized that it was more than a book, it was a spiritual guide to eternity. I knew my talent and it was great to know it. I insist that people read it. If you do, I hope that the same thing happens to you. The book teaches you verses and proposes. I thought that it was a book made for everyone. But Christians, Catholics, and Jews would understand it the most. I thought that when people who don't believe in Jesus read this book, they will believe in Jesus. Thank you for listening to my speech.